And finally, the last man to throw in the competition, Alexander Krykin, once again in the bronze medal position. But of course, the Hungarian watching his every move. There was only this man to separate the Hungarian from his gold medal. Almost forcing it through the air. It was over 80 meters, but it wasn't going to be long enough. The Hungarian delighted, Alexander Krykin, one of the longest throws of his life, produced just at the right time. And it ended what was a fascinating contest and produced some of the best pictures we've seen so far in the athletic stadium. It was 80 meters and 2 centimeters. Ukraine were delirious. But there was the gold medal for the Hungarian, Balázs Kiss, the new superstar of hammer throwing at these Olympic Games. And there was confirmation of the result. 81 meters 24 for the Hungarian. Lance Dill, the United States, their first medal in this since 1956. Krykin in third. He takes the bronze, 80 meters and 2 centimeters.